we broke up.
I handled it real mature, but Mr. J was super broke up about it. I got an amazing new place that was all mine. Gave me the space to really reflect on the mistakes of my past. I had to find a new identity. A new me.
Does anyone get a little bit of a gay vibe?
I came here to drink milk and kick ass. And I've just finished my milk.
I feel
happy?
Yes.
Never apologize for that.
Where's the flavor? Where's the flavor in this? I don't taste anything.
I reckon what makes Ed happy is you.
Well, that's you make Steve happy.
A few inches later.
Jimbo!
State.
Oh my God. I can't. Get out.
My name's Mr. Hans, first my hands and partly as far as you're concerned.
Come on! Black Man has business to attend to! Bang!
You live at my pleasure! Back to work! Useless fucking fuckers!
Trust me, I was born for this kind of espionage.
Arkham!
Go, Frenzy!
Hello?
Split up! I can smell the sex from across the room.
Okay.
Yep.
No night.
We don't need to start eating each other!
Aye. No! Of course not!
Why'd you even do it in the first place?
Because it's my job to make sure that Edward is content.
Ha! Gay! Walk, fashion, baby, work it, move that bitch crazy. Walk, fashion, baby, work it, move that bitch crazy. Walk, fashion, baby, work it, move that bitch crazy. Walk, passion, baby, work it, I'm a free bitch, baby.
How does it feel to be in love?
It feels easy. It's just like breathing. He understands my idiosyncrasies.
All of this is yours.
I'm afraid so.
Finds them charming even.
Fab.
We expose each other to new things, new ideas.
This one goes through your fucking eyeball.
And we laugh a lot. We just pass the time so well. I'd call those things love. I hope you find that.
I think I have.
Really? What's her name?
Ed. His name is Ed.